I believe that in life there are two kinds of pain, the pain of discipline and the pain of regret.
I met Tico and Moses on a film set. They started a fencing program together with Tico as the strength and conditioning coach.
Let's go. I know you're tired, I know it's not easy. Hands all the way up.
I'm a product of Jamaica, Queens. The kids here aren't exposed to a lot, which is why I started my fencing program here.
Tico and Moses teach fencing to inner city kids all over New York, keeping them off the streets and on a path to college. And Moses is the brains behind the operation.
I'm from Harlem. I'm gonna be the person that's gonna be teaching you fencing. Good. First position! Bunga! I know everybody's gonna be like, what's fencing? No, don't worry about it. Fencing is just the art and science of sword fighting.
People always ask how I got into fencing. I walked onto the fencing team at Notre Dame after being introduced to it in freshman year gym class.
For me, fencing is just an extension of my martial arts training.
How I got into fencing, basically watching two things, Star Wars and Highlander.
And action!
I heard about a music video and they were looking for fencers.
Coach Tico called me and he was like, Moses, you're not working today. I'm not working today, what's going on? You're in a music video.
I was doing some camera work on the job and I was thrilled to see some fencing. When I met Tico and Moses on set, I connected with them because I come from the same kind of neighborhood.
The reason why they were looking for fencers of color, because the name of the song was entitled Stereotypes. Why can't people of color fence?
So I saw that Notre Dame was going to be in New York, and I thought it was a perfect opportunity to introduce my New York coaches to the Notre Dame coaches.
Hi, Coach, how are you?
How are you?
Oh, my pleasure, nice to meet you. Coach Tico,
hey,
Coach
Moses.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Guys. I'm a bit more, I'm from that generation which is really influenced by Notre Dame football, because every Saturday morning, Saturday afternoon, Notre Dame on ABC.
Well, I would love you guys to invite you somehow, but anything we can do. I mean, you guys are humble. I'm very honored to meet you guys. I truly mean it. Thank you. Once again, thanks so much for your team.
Out. We're hopeful that we'll be able to come out to Notre Dame, go to South Bend, and I want to run the length of the football field.
We can make that happen.
Oh, I'm serious about
that.
You know, there are certain teams that you remember. Notre Dame from that fight song, and then the fighting Irish.
They're coming out in green jerseys. They warmed up in their traditional blue.
It's going to be very exciting to go to Notre Dame.
I would love to challenge Coach Moses. 50-yard line, no witnesses. It's like an empty coliseum. You know, maybe just a couple of pigeons or whatever might be around there to witness the spectacle.
It was great to see Notre Dame campus with the coaches. And we were on a mission to help the coaches show their students where fencing can take you. Things have improved a lot since I was there, even though we were number two in the country every year. The team and the facilities have only gotten better.
Yes! Yes! And the fans are going crazy!
Damn, this is nice.
Oh man, forget about it.
Awesome. Hey guys, welcome to Notre Dame.
How are you? Good to see you.
You made it, man. You made it.
You know, when you come here, you understand.
It's Notre Dame, so.
It's
the design. This is nice.
So, those are the 2017 and 2018 back-to-back. The trophy's right here.
I don't have the new rings, but our kids
designed it. This
really?
Our kids designed the rings.
So they got to design it?
They all do, absolutely.
We don't
touch it. Countdown clock.
Holy cow, get out of here.
And those are the locker rooms here. Shoe rack to...
Wow. Look at this. Staten Island? Oh. Okay, got a homie in here.
Where's Eve? Is he there?
Eve is right here.
Is that? Oh yeah.
There.
Yeah, that was my coach. Coach Eve taught the gym class where I fenced for the first time. Fencing gave me an identity at a time when I was struggling to find myself. By helping these coaches, it felt like I was paying back my old coach a little bit.
Anyone who ever monogrammed for University of Notre Dame in any sport, you get there, you get the names engraved.
Does that include someone that we know?
Yep.
So you're on
my
the
name's
wall?
Up here.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, we have to find your name. Okay, F-F-A... F-E. Here he is, Keith Feighery. There he is. Next to Felker, yes,
right there.
And Feighery.
There he is.
Yeah, this is completely different level. Yeah.
Oh my God.
That was sick.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, no.
First, I wasn't expecting this. I'm like, what?
Our mission was successful. I got to relive my college glory days, and Tico and Moses got to live out a dream. I hope we inspired someone to pursue the art and science of sword fighting.
Magazine. It looks like an interesting addition. Oh, who's this in the corner here throwing the sidekick? That guy looks familiar. All right, ready? Dance! It's over. I'll try. I'll try to teach kids.
It's a wrap.